Good morning, Westfield Middle School. Today is Tuesday, April 30th, 2019. Hear your announcements.
Anime Club will be meeting after school today in the West LGI.
There will be a bike club meeting today after school in Mr. Abriani's room. Come join the fun.
If you took French survey at some point this year, then you remember watching the French film Belle and Sebastian. Come watch the second or third of the sequels in these movies in French with English subtitles. Everyone is welcome in Madame Cruz's classroom, East 504, after school today and next Tuesday. Arrange to be picked up at 4:30.
Board Game and Video Game Club will meet tomorrow in Mr. Coleman's room, East 305.
Current 8th graders, there will be a call-out meeting for students interested in running for freshman class officer on Wednesday in Mrs. Shepherd's room, West 104, during 8th grade SRT. If you are interested in being a part of the student government at the high school, you should come to the meeting.
8th grade NJHS, there is a meeting tomorrow after school. This meeting is only for 8th graders.
7th grade NJHS, please continue to bring your dues and signed consent and understanding form to Mrs. Eldridge in East 803. Also, don't forget to join Remind and Canvas if you have not already done so.
Wildlife will meet this Friday after school in the Media Center until 4:30. Come hang out, play games, and eat pizza. That's right, there will be pizza. Hope to see you there.
Anyone in Elite Gaming Live that wants to see if they made it into the regional tournament can see Mr. Coleman in room East 305. Invitations will be handed out soon.
The Fine Arts Club will be going to the Indianapolis Museum of Art after school Thursday, May 9th. Please see Miss Day in room East 702 to pick up a permission slip. We will be leaving directly after school at 3:30 and return to school around 7 o'clock. Join us for a meeting after school Wednesday to learn more.
Any current 8th grader wanting to submit a schedule change request for their 9th grade schedule needs to pick up a form from the guidance office for Mrs. Wolf. Deadline for signed forms need to be turned in May 17th.
Last night, your 8th grade softball team took a tough loss, losing 8-7 to Brownsburg East. The Sultans of SWAT duo of Haley Feckety and Hannah Dykema both went 3-for-4 last night. Autumn Packard had a key hit to drive in 3 runs to give the Rocks the lead late in the game. Your Rocks play again on Wednesday night at Noblesville East.
Coming up in May, Friday, the 8th graders club fair will be during 5th period at the high school.
Rock the Arts is this Sunday at the high school.
Band concert May 7th.
Drama showcase May 10th. The 7th graders are performing a show called School Days, and the 8th graders are performing The Ever After. Admission is free.
Choir concert on May 15th.
Band trip May 16th.
Shark team is going to the Indians game on May 15th as well.
Deadline for 9th grade schedule changes will be May 17th.
8th grade awards May 20th at the high school.
And the last day of school is May 24th.
That is all our announcements today.
It's a great day to be a Shamrock.